So if you look behind me.
Well, I just don't know. Sometimes they have to try and get them through. Okay. Well, I think the issue is a yes to accept. Done in home, which I agree with you, is probably the quickest way. However,
I think the warehouse
are completely flat out with packing stuff, and he said to Rob Jordan,
behind you,
please don't send us any more packing. There'll be a bills on to do next week, because we are absolutely jam packed. So I wondered if you might have a word with him first.
Okay.
See how it's all going to come out. Otherwise, then I think we might have to live with 16 unless we could get Hack to do something.
I'm going to ask you to do one thing, Gregory. It looks like it's actually not been set up correctly. Because you're very close to hitting one of the alarms.
Okay.
On the table on your right, there's a clipboard.
Yes.
If you can pick that up with one hand, and with the other hand, click back to start with the pointer to it. Okay?
Okay. All right then, great. Don't clock this, Chip.
And could you click the beginning scene? Pick up the clipboard that says beginning scene.
Beginning scene.
Yep. Yeah. Pick it up and put it onto the side. And click yes.
Right.
This is a small tutorial telling you how to play a game.
I did that sort of thing. Doing this.
Click yes.
I think probably because there's South American markets. They've sent over a load of files. So I was going to.
Okay, and then choose the 2x1.5 play space.
I bet they think it's home for.
Choose your gender if you want. It should hopefully be set up correctly now, so you can load the beginning scene.
They've sent us over the area. Stuff. Shall I show you where I'm
saved? All right.
What they've done is they've sent a PSD.
That's the thing. Yeah,
so what
the PlayStation was
sorted out.
So if you can load up chapter 1 again.
I've created a new folder called Sony. There's the template. So you know when you see these big feature pages and products.
Okay. That worry is going to come back and run to you. So just wait every second and tell you what.
Just load it.
It should be a little bit closer now. Okay.
Yeah. Until you play it.
So I thought if I show you that, then you can see the type of thing they're going to build. And I've also got a couple of links for other products. But I think that, from your point of view, the other stuff is screenshots and videos. From your point of view, I think those are going to be the images and what images we use to set in something
like
that.
Do you have any parameters of what the images are? Do they have to do with the size of the stuff?
Yes, they have. I'll just forward you this email.
Thank you.
All you want to do is put that into the... into the Chance. Crate on the side.
I think that's the banner template.
Okay.
Just highlight it. And I think that everything else is all done.
Okay. So he wants you to give him some
emails. There's a link on the bottom there.
There should be an order scroll around
from
there.
From game design page.
Okay.
The Firewatch.
And
he does another one to have a look at.
Use the other hand to point and order things.
My concern is not exactly what they are.
It's rather takes a bit blurry when it gets that far away.
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
So you think it's just the one highlight?
Okay.
Well, they want a layer.
And then it shouldn't be really chested through the goggles.
That is what I'm showing.
Okay, so any of the lights
can be
free.
As in 16x900 and a layer of PSD.
Yeah,
but I think if we can give some kind of, if we can think about how we'd like it to look, then we can guide them passes to.
I'm not quite sure if that's how they lay it out.
Have a look at the other
version.
One.
I need to order some more herbs, don't I?
Yep.
Yeah, so it's kind of laid out.
So I don't think that one's as good, actually.
Firewatch is a great game, but.
Yeah.
You have to reach over at that bit to go into the cauldron.
Yeah.
There you go.
So you need to order the vials now.
Yes. I wonder why that one's got that heading up. We've got a heading on there.
Okay, and that one unlocks that. That unlocks all of those.
That's the
name
of the game.
That's the
card in front of the chest.
The two rows. The last card.
So now you have the ability to start making
swords. You know, planets will fall.
Making swords.
Yeah. So that looks kind of empty without that.
Yeah, I didn't quite want one so much.
Make a sword, I don't want to do it.
Would you like me to put you into the area? So
I'm find another game.
Scroll further down that email.
Go to the
Google. I'm from Mike Foster at the bottom.
Go to the clipboard, get that one, and click back to start.
Really?
Okay.
You should be able to find one of those that says free play mode. There you go. What happened is you're now in an area where you get to choose what spawns. So you can pick up those action figures. Okay? And you can place them on those silver spawns.
Sorry.
And then it tells you which ones will be spawning. This is the
thing
that
you can
decide what you want to see spawning.
Presumably it will be part of the
So behind you, there's all the chests and a table. You click the buttons, you can customise what kind of tables you want to see when you load up into the game. Once you're ready, go to the map. Normally there's a little flag that you can move around, but there's only one area at the moment, so it's not just a single one. They click yes, and it loads up the scene. Okay, so now you have everything unlocked from the very beginning, and also in a different area with Dragon. So,
should get me to use the camera.
Yeah. So if you look behind you, there should be a camera on the side, which you can pick up. So use the you can take pictures with the trigger. The same trigger you're using to pick up the camera. Right. Okay. And it'll drop photos. And every photo that you take is also stored on your hard drive.
Okay.
So you can pick them up, you can move around, you can share them. And you can throw at people as well, if you want. And I think they get damaged by it. But he's invincible, he's a mage. Yeah, he does not feel any physical presence, I'm afraid.
Can we fight the dragon?
Well, the goal, the game actually does have a story which allows you to kind of progress towards fighting a dragon to a degree. Only by giving adventurers armors and weaponry. So, should we try and create a sword?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you go to your order scroll thing, the clipboard next to the cauldron, okay, you will order a couple of things. So, the first thing you want to order is some ore, which is the rock. You can choose what the sword is made from. Okay, next thing you want to order is a hilt. So what hilt do you want this sword to have? Okay, so now we've got your two items in the chest. And the photo you've taken as well. okay, so put that on the side, and what you want to do with that ore is heat it up.
So just check it in?
Oh yeah, check it in. Okay, it'll take a bit of time to heat up, and it'll come out with, yeah, that's the, what kind of sword you want to make. It's little sword molds. Okay, and when you're done, you can pour that molten ore into the mold itself. Okay, you can throw that away if you want.
Did you hit someone with it?
Yeah. Okay, then you want to smash it down there. Harder. There you go.
Don't break the controller.
You hit it once and then you hit it.
Oh, again. Did it go flying?
Try and do the same again with the ore. So you just need to order some more and more again. Sort of, actually, it's actually on your right.
Yes.
Nearly.
Did the sword go flying, Chris?
I'll get Sharon to put some reason to stop
small
veins
and use
some other sites of the hardware. I'll use the same software side by side with some whom we deal with, and I just want to give it more backup, a better presentation rather than just.
Yeah.
Just
the blame on the software.
Work for the moment.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
So I'll.
Right. So the right hand from the right trigger. So hold the trigger. Move towards the blade. There you go. Things from that round, if you want. And you can throw it, just don't throw it at that.
Okay.
You know, someone on your left.
Yeah, give it to Neil.
That's it, yeah, just that's the normal natural essence of crafting. But if you want, now you can put it onto that, you can actually enchant it as well. So use the hammer.
These heads
hit it once.
So
yeah. Really? Right, so that's the reason to place one.
The blade is the
head
press
down.
Okay.
Right,
so
if you look down, there's some gems. If you pick up the dagger itself, okay, and hold the. Pick up the actual sword of one hand. And the right one, hold the right trigger.
Yep.
Etch it over the blade.
Thank you. Places like Australia, where there's a 2 week lead time to ship it and get it in stores. It's not so
much. And you can choose a gem you want to put on there. So there's frost ones, there's a fire with the heats. Oh, no, on fire. Right, then you use right trigger over it. There we go, so it's red now. And then you can attach the hilt again. Are you pressing? Oh, there you go. Yeah, and that's like the major. yeah, you might as well throw that at someone if you want to throw the warrior.
Where we remove the cell sheet to put
I think you press the button in the middle
parts
to bring up steam engine
for it.
You need to have a look.
Somewhere on a site, because what will happen is all these websites will say, yeah, we've got a stock now, can have a box shop screenshot.
Right.
So, do you want me to do a.
Do you want me to get a crossbow?
Sorry.
Alright, let's see if I can give you a. There we go, so, crossbow. You can angle it so you can aim it, and then right trigger to shoot. I'll give you some more arrows, there you go. Normally you have to make the arrows. There you go. Okay.
Flies pretty far.
You can throw that as well, I think. That one at least comes back. Alright, so the ball needs to stay there forever. So
have you took a selfie yet, Ace? You can take a selfie with the camera. You've got to put your hand inside the camera and then point, and it will turn to selfie mode.
The camera's got to be staying on the ground when you point, so...
I'm going.
It's in selfie mode now, so you can
go
and you see yourself.
Yeah.
And wave the other hand.
I need to buy 6 months.
I know. When will you get time off Christmas?
Curse you all.
Okay, so and then
okay.
We should go back.
One more thing to show you. If you pick up that scroll in front of you, I've picked it again.
Has anything to do with how
I'm going
to
say
this one?
Yep,
yeah,
pick
fine.
Up that scroll.
So
go ahead. Back to start. And what you want to do is, there's one more thing, it's just a shooting range.
It just appeared.
What?
Then they think she's really...
This is all a bit, a self-explanatory, I'll let you just play around with this.
Do you get to craft a Glock?
it's in there for a laugh. It's not in there. It doesn't really fit the aesthetic.
It's okay. Ace,
she's still got all her blocks
yeah.
in
there is a ladybug on the floor. No, in real life. In real life. Don't step on it. I have filmed you now for 16 minutes. Is that enough?
Right, so if you turn behind you, you can start shooting these guys as well.